they let me play in the doubles with my partner Tyriak, and I know that he lives in Italy. I know the Italians, they are very, they have a superstition of the black cat, and also not 13 a table. When you are 13 a table, one guy goes away, right?
Right.
So happened that we were playing in Monte Carlo the couple of weeks before that, and we are going to a restaurant, like three or four cars, and the car in front of us stopped. And everybody wondered why the car stopped. So one guy get out, was Italian, little mafia guy. He said, in Italy, when the cat passes in front of the car, you know, you don't go anymore. You just turn around. So you have to do another 20 miles to go to that restaurant because of the black cat. So I knew that. So when I got the French Open, the first round we play Panatta and Bertolucci, the two Italians. So I said to the guys in the dressing room, Mabruk, which was there for 100 years, I said, I need a black cat. It has to be black cat. I give you 500 francs. That's the time was francs. So the guy went around the Roland Garros area, which is a lot of residential houses, and he didn't find the black. He said, I'm sorry, you know, it's a little, you know, grayish and all this. I said, no, another 500, give me a black one. So he brought the black one, and we go in the dressing room. He bring me the cat, and I put it in my racket bag, and I zip.
You put the cat in your racket bag?
Yeah, I did. And we go to the tennis court, we warm up, so the umpire said, ready, gentlemen, to play. So when he said, gentlemen, I said, listen, I have a problem with my racket, I want to change my racket. So I went there, I changed my racket, and of course, I let the cat out. So the cat ran straight to Panatta. I don't know, straight to him, and then, no, he cannot put one ball on the tennis court, six love, six love.
No way.